next on the program, we have Patti Brattan on piano.
Songs will be genres other than classical. is a tribute to the wife, well, it was before she became the wife, of David Benoit. David Benoit is an American pianist and jazz composer, and he does live in Los Angeles currently. And he wrote this song, I believe he wrote it for his wife, but prior, before they got married. So. see in the movie doesn't sound like the jazz version that I'm about to play. So, let's go.
Thank you.
And now please welcome Sherry Dickerson.
Thank you.
beginning of 2019 after a horrible breakup. I was devastated. I was hurt. I was drowning in tears. I was sitting in these classes listening to everyone sing and crying at the songs they were singing. I finally found a heart for the music myself and started singing it from that place. In the beginning of 2020, I was not only alone but in lockdown and decided to join this program. And many people did not see the struggles that I had. They did not know how hurt I was, how many tears I cried. But there were many teachers who did. And Dr. Nova and Dr. Hu and many other people who were there for me, thank you. Because you did see me struggle and you helped me and you saw my tears. But I just come back to say today, standing here completing this program, I now have started a program of my own to help people who are healing and hurting. I now am helping people